Yo, what's up, people? We're the one little chick girl, Miss Kiss, and this is my MC Top 5 on Rap A Lot. Keep it locked down. Straight up to my number 5 video. This is a song from Big Sean, and the song is titled One Man Can Change the World. I really, really like this video. I like the song. You know, I like a song where you tell a story. You know, like my song, we'll get there. A song where you tell a story, talk about the world, because I rep the hood, I rep the street. So that's basically the whole idea of the video. You know, we had in the video, we had this police, we had police people, we had, you know, kids who was on the street who doesn't feel safe. And a guy who wants to hit the, who wants to work hard and take care of his grandmother. It's just an amazing video, simple video with a good story. Go watch it.
It was trash day, no Kim K, buddy back, yeah, yeah. But when you're getting fast money, slow down, don't crash. With all the drive in the world, swear you still need gas. Look, think about it, close your eyes, dream about it, tell your team about it, go make million-dollar schemes about it.
Okay, straight to number 4. This is my girl, Nicki Minaj, Pills and Passion. You guys should be accessing this now. One girl will enter, definitely. Okay, so Pills and Passion, yeah. There's a video that I really like from Nicki Minaj. I have a whole lot of songs that I like from the chick, but this one is just quite different. You know, talking about people, talking about, you know, experience and the game. I think that's the whole idea, and it's been simple. The fact that we had game, the game and the video, it's amazing. So you guys should go watch Pews and Passion, and we'll be right back.
Never make me hate you, even though what you was doing wasn't tasteful, even though you out here looking so ungrateful.
So straight to number 3. This is Missy Elliott, Work It. Okay, I don't need to explain to you, just go and watch the video. Number 2, this is a song I love. This is a song from Lauryn Hill. The song is titled Everything Is Everything. Yeah, I think it was this one from. Go watch the video. Deception in, instead of what is true. Gotta know the truth. Number 5, we add One Man Can Change the World by Big Sean, you know, and then we add number 4, Pills and Passion by Nicki Minaj, and we add number 3, Missy Elliott, Work It, and then Lauryn Hill, Everything Is Everything. Now straight to number 1. Okay, you guys want to say this. This is a song I love so much. This is a song from a lady I really respect in the industry. This is a song from a lady that I look up to. I know you guys really want to see it. Okay, go and watch Miss Kiss last year.
Miss Kiss, rah! Ejaculora. Shout out to all my pretty girls out there slaying. Don't listen to whatever anyone is saying, unless what they're saying, yes, it is paying. I know you pleased to been hating. Come on, girl, you're too pretty for that shit. Fine, girl, you're too pretty for that shit. So, I wrote this rap last year. I said I'm gonna stop this hustle away from the boss, yeah.
So that was Last Year by Miss Kiss. I hope you guys really, really enjoyed the program. Thank you for staying tuned. And that is my MC Top 5 on Rap A Lot. Keep it locked.